And here we are at the Lynn Tech High School swimming pool, Olympic-sized swimming pool. First up for Lynn Tech on the dive board. Scores are up from the judges. No score. His knees were bent, his legs were apart. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Looking at his launch point. Scores are up. 5.5 under 6. Nice recovery by our breaker. Nice guy. Some second dive. 1.7 degree of difficulty. Adjust the tension on the board. Scores are up, 4.5 and a 6. Nice scores for Addison. Alberto's third dive coming up.
Alberto's third dive.
1.4 degree of difficulty. Thank you. Scores are coming up. 5.5 and 6. 5. Okay, 5.5, 5.5. Going for a difficult dive at 1.8 degree of difficulty. A little over rotation. Scores are up. 4 and 4.5. Alberto coming up, can you line off a little bit? Alberto's next dive, 1.7, degree of difficulty. Degree of difficulty, 1.4. Nice dive, very little splash at the end. A 5 and a 5.5. Nice dive for Addison. Scores are up for Addison's dive. 5 and a 6. Nice score. Alberto coming back. Last dive for Alberto. Degree of difficulty 1.8. Going for it on this last dive. dive five and a five and a half for his last dive. Nicely done for Alberto. Next up, Allison's last dive. Allison. Degree of difficulty, 1.6. Can we end this with a good score? Scores are up. Four and a half, four and a half. That concludes the diving portion of this event. Here we have the Lynn High School swimming pool, Olympic size. LVTI taking on Mystic Valley, the Eagles, are in the Tiger's Den. First event is the 200 freestyle. They'll get up on their blocks. Refs to get it organized. First swimmers are getting in the water. Mystic Valley, lane two is Tigers. Lane three, and they're on the big start for Mystic in this aisle number three. Second swimmer in the water. In the middle lane, on the lead on the breaststroke. Takes a turn. Mystic Valley is in first and second. Third lane and fifth lane. Staying with the leaders. Mystic Valley in the lead. Middle lane, in goes another swimmer. The swimmer's coming up. Another breaststroke. Mystic Valley taking the second swimmer off the podium. In the lead, Mystic Valley, another swimmer getting ready to come in for the final leg. They touch the wall, the swimmer goes in. He's doing the Australian crawl for the last leg. Mystic Valley's second place is coming in. The water, and they're doing this crawl coming in. Tech is still coming in with it. Mystic Valley just took over third place. And then Tech is kicking, going in with the Australian crawl. In the fourth lane. Taking the turn. Taking it back for home. Mr. Gallo's first, second, third. Tech coming in. Never quitting, never quitting. Ending up the race. Tagging and fourth. Mr. Valley took first, second, and third. Tech coming up for the 200 individual meter. Taking their marks, about to start, and off they go. Even start. In lane five, Mystic Valley taking the early lead. In lane three, Mystic Valley in second place. Taking the turn, coming back hard. Mystic Valley in lane five, taking the lead. And in third place, and in the third lane. Lynn Tech in lane two, kicking in fourth place. In the fifth lane is Mystic Valley. In first, and in lane three, Mystic Valley in second place. 10th swimming hard in lane four and six. Mystic Valley still coming through in first place. Strong strokes. Lynn Tech in second, in the second lane, coming in strong in fourth place. First place is lane five. Second place is lane three. Lane five coming into the end. Passing some of the Tech swimmers. First place, Mystic Valley, lane five. Second place, riding out to see lane three. Mystic Valley in lane three. Coming in third place, Mystic Valley in lane five, six. Mystic Valley, one, two, three. Tech coming in second lane. In fifth place, good hard swim. Coming in the third, fourth lane. In fifth place, Lynn Tech touches the wall. Coming in and finishing up the race strong in the sixth lane. Lynn Tech, it's a long swim. I like swimming because everybody cheers on. Everybody waits till the final swim is done. Nicely done. Races are on their mark. And they're gone. Butterfly. Mystic Valley in lane three. Takes an early lead. Lane five is right behind him. Another Mystic Valley swimmer. Lane one is the third Mystic Valley swimmer. And they go the backstroke. Mystic Valley has one, two, three. Go with the backstroke, Mystic Valley, lane three in first place. Mystic Valley in lane five in second place. Mystic Valley coming in first place. Touches the wall, turns around and comes back for one more lap. Mystic Valley coming in lane three, coming into home. In the background, you can hear all the team from Lynn cheering on the swimmers. Coming in lane five, in second place. There's a race between lane five and lane one. For second place. Lynn Tech still swimming hard in lane four and in lane two. Their final laps. It's a race for Lynn Tech. Lane three and lane four, lane two. No giving up. Coming in fifth, in lane four, Lynn Tech. Coming in sixth, lane two for Lynn Tech. Getting congratulations from Mystic Valley swimmer came in first. Everybody cheers. I like that sport because of it. Fifty-yard freestyle coming up. Lynn Tech versus Mystic Valley. Taking the mark. Lane three. Coming out of the blocks hard and fast. Mystic Valley. It was a good race for second place. Between Mystic Valley and first place. Second place picked up by Mystic Valley and third place just beaten out. Mystic Valley picked up third. Up on the blocks. Standing down. They're waiting for something to happen. They had to stand down because they did not have all the names properly set up for the officials. Take your marks. And you're up. Lane three again, Mystic Valley. Lane two, lane one, chasing Mystic Valley, lane three. Tech in lane five, catching up. Mystic Valley coming in first. Coming in second in lane five and third in lane one. Tech is coming into lane four. Hard. And also lane two, along with lane six. Lane six coming in hard. On the starting blocks, down and back, Australian crawl. Valley has a great start over Lynn Tech. Lane 3 and 5 battling. Lane 1 catching up. Lane 1 might have it. Lane 3 is nice. Lane 5 pulled it off of the final few strokes. Lynn Tech coming in strong. Lane 4, lane 2, and lane 6. Gotta love the cheers. Fourth place, Lynn Tech, lane 4. Fifth place, Lynn Tech, lane 2. Sixth place, lane 6 for Lynn Tech. Mission Valley definitely does work on their start. Lane 3 on the lead again, followed by lane 5. Lynn Tech in lane 2, swimming hard. Lane 3, swimming hard, looking at the lead. Lane 1 is trying to catch up and may catch up. Lane 3 has it. Lane followed by lane 1, Lynn Tech in lane 2 and lane 4. Swimming hard. Lane 4 got fourth place. Lane 2 got fifth place. And coming in sixth, Lynn Tech in sixth place. Fifty-yard freestyle. On the blocks. Lynn Tech taking an early lead. It's all Lynn Tech. All six lanes are Lynn Tech. Lane 4 is in the lead, followed by lane 2. Coming up strong. Lane 5 leading the way. Lynn Tech in lane 5. Lane 2. Lane 3. Coming in is lane 5. All swimmers get to swim. Oh, Mr. Gallagher.
What is it? Huh? What is it?
No one from Tech.
Hi.
The 100 butterfly. Oh, Mystic Valley is racing. No one from Tech. Down and back. Fifth place by a great lead, caught up by lane 3. Mr. Galley in third lane, first. Mr. Galley in fifth lane, second. Mr. Galley in first lane, third. Races are on the blocks, 100 freestyle. An all-out sprint, down and back. Mr. Valley. Second place, Mr. Valley. Third place, Mr. Valley. Tech is swimming hard. Mr. Valley came in first. Mr. Valley in lane 5, second. Mr. Valley lane 1, third. Lynn Tech lane 2, swimming hard. Coming in fourth. Tech coming in fifth. And in lane 6, Lynn Tech. In lane 1, Mr. Valley. In lane 5, Mr. Valley. Riding for first place. You take the turn on the wall, coming back the other way. A tie as they're coming up to the second wall. Lane 5 took a little bit of a lead on that turn. Lane 1 has a little bit of a lead on this turn. And they get to look at each other and see where each one is. Lane 5 has a little bit of a lead. Lane 1 is kicking hard. Lane 1. Beat by about 3 feet. Tech coming in lane 2 and lane 5. 4. The grueling sprint. Lane 4 came in third, and 5 came in, lane 2 came in fifth. Swimming all the way to the end. In lane 6, Lynn Tech. .100 freestyle. Lynn Tech takes an early lead. Riding for first. This is a 500 freestyle. Going on their fourth lap of the pool. Lynn Tech in the lead as they're going halfway down. They're on lap five. Fifth length of the pool. Very close race between Tech and Mystic Valley. Hanging on strong, second place. Came up a little short on that turn. Ninth lap. Tech slowly starting to fall a little bit behind. Mystic Valley for third place. They're falling into third place. It's a long race. Tech coming back, fighting back in the second. The leader is still Mystic Valley in lane three. Virtually a tie in lane four and five. And Tech picked up a little bit of space on that turn. Last lap. Mystic Valley has a big lead in lane number three. The race is for second place between Lynn Tech and Mystic Valley. Tech is fighting for second. A lap and a half to go is in second place. Left. I've lost track of the laps, I'm sorry to say. In second place is Lynn Tech. And the race is on for second place. It's going to be tight for second place in lanes 3 and 4. It's a final sprint. Lynn Tech pulled it off for second place. A bad first sprint at the very end. Still in the pool. Lynn Tech swimmers and also Mystic Valley. Their race is not over. Mystic Valley catching up to Lynn Tech. And Mystic Valley ends the race there. Lynn Tech still swimming away in lane two. And in lane six. Back for the last length, stretching hard, pushing hard. Lynn Tech swimmers never sink. And applause for the final swimmer. Coming up now is a 200 free relay. The 200 free relay. Again, Mr. Valley just has a great start. Down and back, and then another swimmer takes the place. Out with an early lead is Mystic Valley. Fighting for second is Tech. Taking to the wall first, Mystic Valley. In first and second, third place is Tech coming around. There's a fight for third between first lane, third lane, fourth lane. Mystic Valley still leading the pack. Mystic Valley coming in to finish up strong. In lane four, Tech is finishing up, coming in third place. Big race, nice race for Lynn Tech. Coming third. Finishing up the race in lane two. is Lynn Tech. The 100 backstroke is about to start up. Swimmers are in the water. Mr. Galley getting off to a quick start. Captain lane four coming in third place right now. Fighting for third place is Captain. He just lost it to lane one. Coming in lane five, coming in second. Lane one coming in third. Lynn Tech coming in lane four, fourth place. Nicely done. The tiring race, getting cheered on by his teammates in lane five, six. Finishing up strong. Lynn Tech finishing up in fifth and sixth place. Good hustle. From Lynn High School swimming pool at Lynn Vocational Technical Institute, we have the 100 breaststroke. Mr. Galley in first and second and third. First and second, Mr. Galley. Coming in fifth and sixth, and Tech, lane two. District Valley with a lead in lane three. The second swimmer on the team is getting really well. District Valley in second and third. Second swimmers are in the water for Mr. Valley. Second swimmers are in the water for Lynn. Just under a full length lead on Peck. Valley is flying through the water. Fourth swimmer is getting in the water from Mr. Valley. They have a full lap lead on that. Lynn Tech and over second, their second place competitor. Lynn Tech is still swimming hard. Coming in for the last leg of the pool for Lynn Tech in lane four. Fourth place, Lynn Tech in lane number four. Fourth place, Lynn Tech in lane number two. Lane number four coming in now for fifth place. And sixth place. in lane six. Lynn Tech versus Mystic Valley. Mystic Valley won the race, won the meet, and just taking a victory lap right now as we're going to close out. From Lynn Vocational Technical Institute, this is TV Media. Good night.